just a couple minutes, man. Really, I mean, we cook at such a high heat.
Oh, okay.
You know, we're cooking like between 600 and above.
Oh, wow.
We get this little charred bits right here.
Right.
You know, because we're using the Grillers Rub. There's a little bit of sugars in this. Not by any means a sweet rub. Right. It is a tangy rub.
Yeah.
But it needs that sugar to actually round out some of those flavors, because it's real powerful. It's real sharp.
Yeah.